Class, we will discuss about Fleming left hand rule. This Fleming left hand rule we are applying as basic principle in case of motors and making of voltmeter, ammeters, galvanometers. Let us see first what is the basic principle of this Fleming left hand rule. In it, here this is the coil, electric coil we are taking in this rectangular shape. Okay, so this coil is keeping in the magnetic field. Here we are taking north pole, south pole magnets. Okay, as we know, if you are keeping magnets, magnetic field will develop, okay, from north to south like this. Now here we have to supply current in it, in this coil. Whenever current is passing in the coil through the magnetic field, magnetic force has developed on the coil, it will try to rotate the coil in the rotational form. Okay, it is the main basic principle of this permanent magnet moving coil type. Here coil is a moving coil means coil is moving. Okay, we are supplying the electricity through this coil, and permanent magnet means two magnets are fixed. Okay, N and S. So this is a basic principle for understanding the direction of current and in which direction it is moving, clockwise or anti-clockwise, in which direction flux are moving means we have to follow the Fleming left hand rule. Okay, so if you are keeping this direction like this, okay, this is the thumb and this is the finger and this is the middle finger like this. So these are 90 degrees to each other. So if you are taking the directions like this, it is 90 to this one, this adjacent line's angle is 90, and this angle is 90. Okay, keeping our fingers, okay, like this, and this finger, middle finger, is showing the flux direction. This is the flux direction or flux density of the magnet. Okay, this is showing this direction, and this thumb is showing upward direction. Upward direction means this is moving in upward direction, means it is moving like clockwise, it is moving, rotating upward. And this finger is showing the current direction. Okay, this is showing the current direction. Current is coming from the in this direction. Okay, from downward direction it is coming. It is passing like this, in this direction. And the same wire we are rotating, we are keeping the pattern like this, it is coming here. Okay, this finger is showing the flux direction or magnetic field also we can call. This will show the force, okay, force on the coil or rotating force. And this finger is showing the current direction. Okay, so it is showing current. So here also we can write the same force direction, and this is the flux direction, this is the current direction. Okay, this is the Fleming left hand rule. We are taking this rule for the basic principle of working of this Fleming left hand rule we are applying as basic principle in case of motors and making of voltmeter, ammeters, galvanometers.